why did not show up to work the next day after the shooting? If he was so innocent, why did he not show up to work the next day after the shooting? You see, these are the things, you know. These young men go and they find attorneys, line them up, and come and say to the police what they want the police to hear. But we are no fools. We have video footages that showed that vehicle near the murder scene. We had video footages that shows after the murder took place, the vehicle raced down from there and went over a bridge and went to the Red Hat Stadium. If he was so innocent, police went to look for him the next day at his workplace. He was a no-show.
But does that video footage show him inside the vehicle?
It certainly did. And it showed also at the sports council that he was the one who signed out for the vehicle. He was the one in the vehicle. Just months ago, he was the victim of a robbery in the vicinity of the Marion Jones Stadium. We're not certain as to who the persons were who did that robbery, because I think that in his statement, he had mentioned then that he did not know who the persons were. But we know how the street goes. They know who the suspects or the attackers are, and they will not say to the police because they intend to retaliate. So we don't know, but it's something we're looking at.
So you anticipate that Michael may indeed face charges for the murder of Darien Banks?
Well, it is something the police is looking at. If it is that we can tie him to the murder with evidence, then certainly yes. If we cannot do so, then we will not be able to levy charges against him for it. No.